हेलो एंड वेलकम टू मेडिकल डायलॉग्स, आई एम याक्षी। लेट्स लुक एट टुडेस टॉप हेडलाइंस। आरजीकार के सुप्रीम कोर्ट टेल्स प्रोटेस्टिंग डॉक्टर्स टू रिज्यूम वर्क फ्रॉम टुडे स्टेट टू इंश्योर सेफ्टी। व्हाइल कंसीडरिंग द सुओ मोटू प्ली ऑन द रेप एंड मर्डर ऑफ अ पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट ट्रेनी एट आरजीकार मेडिकल कॉलेज कोलकाता, द सुप्रीम कोर्ट बेंच कंप्राइजिंग द चीफ जस्टिस ऑफ इंडिया डीवाई चंद्रचूड, जस्टिस जेवी पाडियावाला एंड मनोज मिश्रा आज द प्रोटेस्टिंग रेजिडेंट डॉक्टर्स इन कोलकाता टू रिटर्न टू वर्क फ्रॉम टुडे। MCC NEET PG Counseling 2024 tentative schedule out, registration from September 20. The Medical Counseling Committee has released the tentative schedule of online counseling for NEET PG courses for the academic year 2024. The counseling will be held for 50% all India quota and 100% deemed central universities AFMS. NMC releases detailed SOP on how to submit appeal against state medical council orders. To ensure a standardized process for the disposal of appeals received from the registered medical practitioners against the decision of the state medical council, the National Medical Commission has released a standard operating procedure for handling these appeals. Agreed to get medically examined at AIIMS Delhi, Pooja Gedkar informs High Court. Controversial former probationary IAS officer Dr. Pooja Gedkar, who was booked by the Delhi Police Crime Branch for cheating and forgery of documents, has shown her willingness before the Delhi High Court to get herself medically examined at AIIMS Delhi. GST reduced from 12% to 5% on cancer drugs. The GST Council has decided to slash goods and services tax on cancer drugs by reducing the rate from 12% to 5%. The decision was taken in the 54th GST Council meeting, which was held in New Delhi yesterday. Union Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman chaired the meeting. During the meeting, Minister of State Finance Pankaj Chaudhary and Finance Minister of States were also present. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Medical Dialogue. Stay tuned for more updates.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.